But Coleman, 4 points his last two, three assists 2 games ago, a goal last game in that win to kick off this road trip against Minnesota. This one is underway at Bridgestone Arena. Rick Paul with Greg Miller in the broadcast booth. Tell us Flames hockey, glad to have you with us. Sharangovich, Lindholm again, to the forehand. Did that go in? Sure looked like it. Flames are celebrating. Puck still out. They chip it on goal. Fought off by Zaros. Still battling. All sorts of chaos around the Nashville goaltender. Slides back to the corner. Wow. Chances for the Flames on the power play. Here's Andersson. Feeds it over to Zary. Gets it back. Zary shoots and scores. Zary on the power play. Well, they thought they'd scored on that scramble. Didn't happen, but they put it home moments later. Connor Zary makes it 1-0 Calgary.
He's been struggling a bit. There's the first look off the post, and then it stays out, and the puck stays alive as well. 1-2-3 Flames win the puck battle. Now 4. And then right afterwards, they keep possession. A pretty tired penalty-killing group now. And Zary throws it through the traffic, like we talked about in the opening. And that's Coleman right in front of UC Soros there. And there's no way the goaltender could see that puck at all. It goes through him, and Zary with the goal.
Did it clip off Lindholm's skate?
Well, they're going to have a look
that angle,
They're looking at this now, and I'm not sure.
Been unusual for Nashville coming into the game. They've scored first 22 times this season. Third most in the league, but the Flames drop first blood here. Another chance. Coleman off Soros, scores! Soros off his glove. Blake Coleman with the goal. He scored in 3 straight games. And seconds later makes it 2-0 Calgary.
And this, I think, was batted in by the defender in front of the net as well.
What a start for the Calgary Flames. I mean, they came out of the gate skating.
And they had just skated right down. Here's the shot. And I think maybe...
It might have been going in anyway. You're
might
right,
have been. You're right. Let's have a look. Coleman lets it rip. Might have hit the skate on the way in. It deflects. Yeah.
It goes off the post and in.
And it might have gone off the post and in. I'm not sure if Yossi got a piece of it or not. Let's have another look.
Yeah, oh, he did bat it in. You're right.
I think he did.
Good eye, Greg. Yeah. Alex Carrier. Forsberg. Shot blocked. Hit his own man in the slot. Now the Preds apply some pressure. Just past the 6-minute mark of the opening period. There's a pass in front. Big save. Loose puck to score. Forsberg. And it's a one-goal game.
Really the one line that could put pucks in the net for the Nashville Predators. Good work down low. The first chance, an excellent save as O'Reilly is robbed, but then the puck and the rebound will go right back out right in front of the net. And there is Forsberg, who is a tremendous player and has a great season. Throws it right in. He
bounces out to center ice. Right back in by Sissons. Roman Josi, little spin move off the boards. Pocket pick, Flames take off. Kadri with Zary going to the goal. Kadri cuts to the middle. Kadri scores! Nazem Kadri puts Calgary back up by 2 with a beautiful goal to make it 3-1.
And Kadri with this beautiful move the minute the defenseman leaves his feet.
The book on him is play the shot. Didn't Kadri makes a pay with his 11th goal of the season. It's a chip on goal. I think Flames defenseman gets the puck, but he's fucked. Now Parson behind the net. Throws a pass back to Favreau. He surveys. Feeds it over. Josi. Dante Favreau with the shot. Colton Sissons with the tip. And it's back to a one-goal game.
And from behind the net here, he's going to try to tap it back D to D, and he fans on it. And ends up giving the puck away. It goes back to the point. A little point shot. And with that, a tip right in front of the net. And that is all from the giveaway. And Sissons spins off his check. And then sneaks into the left side of the frame, of your frame. And
Backlund on the puck. Look up. Almost caught it up. Get some help. O'Reilly gets it back with a shot. And Lennar is able to make the save and hang on after a turnover.
You clean that up, you're well ahead of the game.
Here's a chance for an on-man rush. Lindholm. Huberto right in. Hooked between his legs, and it was turned away by Charles.
As Huberto has good position here. He's in. Yep. And there
is Tanev now. Nice pass to Backlund, who breaks up with Mangiapane 2-on-2. Backlund in.
Forehand blocker saved by Charles. Yossi into the zone. Sizens lost the handle, taken away by Andersson. Now Zary down the right side. Gains the line to Andersson. Andersson cuts to the middle. Andersson backhand scores! Andersson on the backhand! And the Flames go on top 4-2.
This is just patience. He just outwaits everybody. Here's Andersson. He slows everybody down. Beats one defense, beats another defense. And then casually with a beautiful backhand. Takes it off his skates. Up, up. And on the far side, stick side. I mean, that's just a beautiful goal by Andersson.
Compassion is, I think, the word I can come up with.
Yep. See. Appropriate word is period two is underway. Great first period for the Flames, up 4-2. Had to take it on the backhand, lost the handle as he's forced to the boards, and it's tipped away by Trenin. Now a race for it. Villar thought about chasing, retreats back to the crease, makes a save off Trenin. Hanifin, back to Lino, shovels it in deep for Huberto. In front for Sharangovich with a shot. Turned away by Charles, got the pat on that one. McCarron. Puts it behind the net. Tomasino's pass. Bounces to Yossi. Shoots. Stop. Rebound. Back across the crease. Andersson steals with a good play to keep it alive. Here's Lindholm. Makes a move. In front. Saros save. Rebound. Stop that too. Stop Sharangovich and then Kadri on the rebound. The puck's played off the center ice. Finally over. Tomasino's out of the box. And Tommy takes a pass. Tomasino. Shot wide. Not sure if Villar got a piece of that or not. Made the way right out of the penalty box for Philip Tomasino. Flames still up by two. 5 minutes left in the second period. And then fires a pass up the middle of Backlund. Three Flames into the zone. On the wing, Mangiapane. Backlund! Stopped by Charles. Rebound! Bouncing puck. Settle down. Puck battled. McDonough able to settle it down with a pass over. Fired in front. Tipped on the ball. Pat saved by Villar. Another stop on a sharp angle shot by Smith. And if he gets the loose puck, planks it off the glass. Flames get it out. Inside 10 seconds left. They have numbers on the attack. Here's a chance. Fed down low. Mangiapane puts it in front. They score! Hanifin puts it in with 2/10 of a second left. Puck came right back out, but Noah Hanifin, another goal by the defense. In the last second of play in the second, Flames up 5-2.
Hanifin still on the ice. He'll sneak in the back door and bang. In the net as he joins the attack. And with 0.2 seconds to go, Mangiapane finds Hanifin, and that's a great goal. And how about that? Oh, yeah. Okay. And another record tonight as we stayed off the main drag in Nashville, and we feel pretty good right now.
Went out for a nice meal and listened to some modal jazz last night. Back to the line, McDonough over to Favreau. Wrist shot, got through, loose puck, scooped up, and away goes Kadri. Ahead to Pospisil. Ooh, ran into the referee and took a spill as they clip skates. McCarron puts the puck and they score! A knuckleball fools Lennar from well out and it's 5-3.
Gotta just be solid all around the ice as Lennar just tries to bat one with his blocker. And that's just a mistake. Quite simple as that. That's a straight shot. He's trying to push it to the corner and he fans on him. So, now it becomes interesting. How does Vladar react? He hasn't played in a long time. He's got a big lead.
Puts the puck to the near corner. Gilbert leans on his man. Carson and plays it back to Shan with a shot. Tipped in front. Vladar down. Able to fight it off. Puck still loose. And finally a whistle. Flips it through. And it's muscled out, 2-on-1. Lindholm with Sharangovich. Lindholm, that shot deflected across. Huberto fights to get it back, puts it down low.
You got to keep your feet moving here.
Lankinen, stolen, his score! Sharangovich! Lankinen with a mistake behind the net. Lindholm able to steal, and Sharangovich puts Calgary back on top by 3 with 5:56 to go.
Lankinen here with his back to the play, nobody helping him communication. Lindholm with a terrific play to strip the puck from the goaltender and throw it out in front. And Sharangovich here just gets a gift and a 4x6 and an absolute huge goal for the Calgary Flames, who are getting back on their heels a little bit in this third period.
Scored in this one. Third straight game against Nashville. He has a goal and the Flames have won three in a row with an impressive performance on the road. They knock off the Preds, a team they're trying to chase down, with a 6-3 victory here at Bridgestone Arena.